be funny on the stream, but I failed to be funny on the stream. And now I also screwed up the invite for you.
Oh, you can ask him to remake if you want.
Nah, I don't want to. But I mean, a caster's streamer should not influence.
Nah, I know.
The
I
game.
Know.
You know, it's.
Well, you don't influence if it's a total remake, honestly.
Well, I mean, like, people get spooked.
Is it the last game?
No, there will be more games. This is the last of four games. There will be two probies and this this main and another main. There's a goal.
How late does it go on?
There will be still 2 hours of the stream. This is Shushuka versus Tyrion, and there will be Shushuka versus Shaftman, I guess. Alright? Alright? We cool?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, then I can help you, or I can co-cast after this one then.
Alright.
Then I'll just mute myself and watch the stream for now.
Yeah, alright.
Alright, fun.
Fun. Alright, Shushuka with the pack going forward. Let me just change another thing.
No,
I need to change that. Oh my god, so many things to do while casting. Oh boy, this is pain. Deadpool to Shushuka, and they are in the lead. Shushuka tried to find Magdulus, but they failed to do that. McD with the pack passes to Shushuka. Shushuka tried to boost past Tomek, but Tomek stole it. Tomek to Tyrion. Tyrion tried to do those boost in front of Little Tiki's net, but was stolen. Little Tiki passes to Shushuka. Oh, Shushuka managed to keep the pack. He will go around the net. No, he just will waste some time behind it and then loses the pack to Luffy. Luffy now is on the ice in the main, so let's see how good he is in the main games. He was excellent as goalie in the last probe game. Tomek in front of the net, and Tyrion finds the gap, but Little Tiki managed to save that with a magnificent force field. Tyrion back to goalie to Tomek. Wall passing, did not manage to find Ilan, was intercepted by McD. McD now has Deadpool, does not do one timer, he's smart. Actually, I should check if the stream is running. Yes, the stream is running the correct scene. Luffy tried to find Tyrion, but McD managed to steal the pack. Was looking for Shushuke. There were too many defenders. Deadpool back to goalie. Forward to McD. Skate forward. Try to find Shushuke, but there is this thing, this save horn. Annoying, Kappa. Oh, they are in front of the net. Made a shot. Four shots versus three. So far, after 3 minutes of the game. McD holds the pack. Yeah, that is definitely McD. McDonald's. And there's a goal! Unexpected! Shushuka managed to collect the pack in front of the net. Tomek kinda made a little happy incident there. Did not collect the pack after goalie made a save with the force field. Tyrion, nice passing to Luffy, and Luffy scores. Alright, one goal game now. McD with a puck. Shushuka in front of the net, but Tomek managed to steal from him back the puck. Get the puck back at Tyrion in front of the net, but Luffy, not Luffy, Little Tiki managed to save that. Tyrion had not many options there. He was not straight in front of the net. He was on the corner. There is a gorilla in the chat. Boop, remember you are goalie. My goalie is the best, says Bulbasaur. The timer is ticking down for the first period. One goal game, 7 shots versus 6 shots. Little Luffy. Did you watch? No. The guys are talking about UFS, UFC. What was the junkie is remembering the guy for remembering the drawing from Pictionary we had yesterday. I don't remember what was the word. Oh, maybe I will remember later. So Mets is rooting for Redskins NFL team. What a save did he. Oh shit, I never. Alright, the game is starting again. The Tyrion skates forward, is tripped by Shushuke, Shushuke to MacD. MacD spins around on the and loses puck. Oh, happy little accident. MacD. Default was covering that corner. Basically, he was living in that corner at that moment. Tyrion managed to take the puck, but does not manage to do anything useful with it. He loses it to the blue team. Deadpool. Wall pass to MacD. MacD has Shushuke. Shushuke was bouncing in front of the crease. He skated to it and then bounced off. Oh, there is a great chance by Tyrion. Saved by little Luffy Kappa. A little dicky. MacD passing forward to Shushuke. Shushuke is in the side. Now he managed to get in front of the net, but his shot was covered. Tomek. Oh, Tomek tried to find Luffy, but it would be smarter if he was looking for the Tyrion that saved by default. Wow, but not. Oof, that was terrible pass. A happy little accident. A huge happy accident. Tomek with a puck. Managed to give it to Tyrion, but Tyrion loses back. Puck. Deadpool to little Tiki. Getting up that pass counter. You know, every point matter for that MVP status, Kappa. Tyrion? No, Tyrion failed to fight for the puck, and now MacD goes forward and he loses to Tomek. Tomek skates forward and now he finds a nice pass to Luffy. Luffy to Tyrion in front of the net! Oh boy! There was a bit drama in front of little Tiki's net, but no goals. Wall pass to MacD. Perfect wall pass. Shushuke! What? What? Shushuke manages to make a shot at the moment when the guy, the defender is in front of him. And that's a two goal lead. Shushuke is bringing his quality goals. I mean, there are at least one player in Europe who thinks that Shushuke is top one. I will let you guys think who that guy is. Tomek loses to MacD. MacD will try to get in front of the net. Didn't do that. I use the stop command a lot. Well, Twitch chat is getting active. I will have great read intermission. Shushuke receives back from MacD and he makes a snipe attempt, but this was saved by default. Tyrion! No, he's stripped by Shushuke, and Shushuke fails to collect the pack. After the fight, MacD, Luffy, they are fighting for the pack, and there goes another goal by Tyrion. 3-2, very close game. 12 shots versus 12 shots. Oh boy, says Valens. MacD has had for a small moment Shushuke, but MacD is doing everything himself. He makes a good shot, but default makes a great save there. MacD is MVP. Look at his pack possession, 1 minute 38. Max Solo, what a save. All right, Twitch chat. You guys are quite fun there. Stop meta. Oh, you were guys talking about that. Yeah, I use stop meta. Well, not I'm using just stop button as a skater, but I don't think I know what is stop meta. Right. Moss, after this game, and you will need to cast only 1 out 30 minutes. All right, last 4 minutes. 1 gold needed for red team to get to overtime. Tomek passing to somewhere. Luffy managed to get a pack. Luffy to Tyrion. Tyrion spins around and he finds a goal. Back to Little Tiki's back. All right, and we are tied now. So we will see at least another goal. Hype. All right, Shushuke passes to MacD. MacD has Shushuke. No, he went further and we managed to make a shot, but default saved that. That was not most difficult shot on in the history of the old hockey. Tomek loses back. Tomek, Shushuke, MacD! Oh, MacD! That was a beautiful goal yesterday by Jokers, and Shushuke's team almost managed to replicate it, almost. But as we Latvians say, almost doesn't count. GG, no re. That is exactly what Latvians say. We are saying that in the English, you know, because we Latvians are weird. Kappa. Luffy loses back to Shushuke, MacD. Shushuke, but Tomek managed to close the passing range, passing line. Tyrion trying to get in front of the net with his click fest, but failed, was denied by the defense. Deadpool, another pass to Little Dicky. Deadpool will have a lot of passes in this game. Easy passes, easy points. Shushuke shoot to MacD.
No.
But at least that is a good way how to make sure that your goalie will at least be the most successful goalie point wise. Another pass to Little Tiki. Oh, Deadpool with a puck. Wall pass to MacD. Where is Shushuke? Shushuke is far away. Shushuke managed to keep the puck. Oh no, he loses Tyrion. Tyrion to Tomek. Tomek tries to squeeze in front of the net, but was denied by defense, and now they still keep the puck. Tyrion shoots, scores, and he has a hat trick. Alright. One goal game. Blue team needs a game. Goal. Shushuke. Now he loses back. Shushuke, no, Tyrion passes to Tomek. Tomek loses to Magdi. Can he find Shushuke? No. If that puck would bounce off the force field, then Shushuke would receive it. Land timer by Tyrion. Another chance by Tyrion, denied by little Tiki. Oh boy, another chance for red team. There's a post by Tomek. Shushuke while passing forward to Magdi to Ted Bull. Ted Bull skates forward, tries to find Magdi, finds him after wall pass, and Tyrion just denies, takes the puck. There was some BM exchange. Oh boy, there's a goal. There was some BM exchange before the game between Tyrion and Magdi. Not good. And there's Tomek using his jetpack in front of me. Alright, Twitch chat is talking about the worst owners in the history. Deadpool passing forward to Shushuke. Makes a shot. And the timer is ticking down, and that's it. The game is over. Is it? Now it's over. Alright. 5-3 in favor for Tyrion's team. Magdi with 24 passes. A goalie. Little Dicky has 13 passes. Which is... Who was 10 passes for? Alright, I will take the screenshot. Okay. Moss, get ready. I will close the stream soon.
Is Moss gonna stream the next